and investigative journalists reporting turned her into the target of trolls in a harassment campaign that has continued for years.